Welcome to QNE Software, the GST compliance accounting software for your company. In this video, I will introduce to you the Sharp Cash Register machine integration with QNE Optimum. Firstly, we have to enable the Cash Register integration module in the module manager. Additional charges may apply to enable this module. At the General Ledger module, we will see the Sharp Daily Cash Sales menu. And before we import any data, we have to first configure a profile for the integration. So here I have a profile. While determining the data path, take note of the message here. It says, a valid data folder should contain these subfolders. So let's click on the More button and look for the path. And this is the folder that we should select. We can also specify the transaction description. Then select the sales account as well as the debit account. Now take note of this particular model. The folder date format is date, month, month, year. And if we select another model, the folder date format will change to year, month, date. So make sure you check the folder date format of your cash register model. Finally, determine the tax codes used for your transactions. Now let's save the profile and try to import some data. Click on Import Daily Sales, then click on Yes. As you can see here, the transactions has been imported in. We can also find these transactions in our journal entries. And we can also double-click the transaction to see the double entries. Thank you for watching.